At some point in time, punk rock did not suck.